you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? When you were 8 and you had bad traits, you go to school and learn the golden rule. So why are you acting like a bloody fool? If you get hot, then you must get cool. Bad boys, bad boys, what you gonna do? Oh, what you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys, what you gonna do? Oh, what you gonna do when they come for you? You chuck it on that one, you chuck it on this one. You chuck it on your mother and you chuck it on your father. You chuck it on your brother and you chuck it on your sister. You chuck it on that one and you chuck it on me. Bad boys, bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Nobody now give you no break. Police now give you no break. That old soldier man now give you no break. Not even your idol now give you no breaks. What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, or what you gonna do? Or what you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, or what you gonna do? Or what you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, or what you gonna do? Or what you gonna do when they come for you? Mother with the love of a father. Reflection comes and reflection goes. I know sometimes you wanna let go. Hey, I know sometimes you wanna let go. Bad boys, or what you gonna do? Or what you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, or what you gonna do? Or what you gonna do when they come for you? What you gonna do? Or what you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, or what you gonna do? Or what you gonna do when they come for you? You chuck it on that one, you chuck it on this one. You chuck it on your mother and you chuck it on your father. You chuck it on your brother and you chuck it on your sister. You chuck it on that one and you chuck it on me. Bad boys, what you gonna do? Or what you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? Or what you gonna do?
Of your life, there's a side of each man that sleeps in the darkest hour. I don't know what it takes. It takes time, it takes faith to wake the second state of the heart and a simple taste of love. By a home.
walk away if you want to. It's okay if you need to. Well, you can run, but you can never hide from the shadow that's creeping up beside you. There's a magic running through your soul, but you can't have it all. Whatever you do, I'll be two steps behind you.
Wherever you go,
and I'll be there to remind you that it only takes a minute of your precious. About it, just walk the line. You know you just can't fight it. Take a look around, you'll see what you can find. Like the fire that's burning up inside me. Now there's a magic running through your soul, but time.
Este nuevo contragolpe es Juan Lojas el que interviene para Roberto Macías en la derecha, donde se va a llegar. Va a tratar de llegar el disparo, se cae, ahora viene el centro y el arquero abajo de los All Blacks que retiene con seguridad. Primera parte está un poquito alto, la pelota le cuesta un poco rodar con seguridad. Cuando era Leslie O'Connor que saca el disparo, le va a pegar. Está Mayer Elegán que trata de trata de repetir ese disparo y la pelota que pega en la humanidad del arquero de los All Blacks y se pierde por un camisetas negras del equipo local y en el centro está Roberto Macías que le pega gol, gol. Y esa pelota que pasa muy cerca por arriba del parante había tocado la red y nos parecía que estaba el empate de Lakers. Gran jugador Macías, ahora quedó muy adelantado, es el jugador que está marcando punta hoy en el equipo de Lakers. Está Marquis Goy con la pelota, le hace una finta, se va a correrlo, trata de eludirlo, eludió, le va a pegar al arco y esa pelota que iba directo al arco, estaba muy bien. Empujado, se viene el equipo de negro, la pelota que va a salir en juego ahora en corto, se va a barrer, sin embargo la pelota. De San Francisco All Blacks. San Francisco All Blacks, una pared hermosa, el jugador número 20, Quintay Simpson, que la manda al fondo del arco, entonces para decir ahora que el jugador, que el equipo de los San Francisco All Blacks están 2-0 arriba frente a Breakers.
Una muy
Mexico defeated the United States 4-0. There was 120,000 people there, just as well as here.
Los aceros ya le pegaron con jugada personal. Va a tocar para Juan Loja, le tiene que pegar al arco. ¡Le pegó! Y ese balón que pegó en el travesaño y se lo acaba de perder Lakers. Le va a dar el pase, ahí le va, viene Juan Lojas, va a definir, viene, y con la punta de los pies el arquero salva esa caída inminente que traía la pelota por el lado de Breakers, se lo acaba de perder Breakers.
Otra vez el equipo de Breakers llegando una y otra vez, la defensiva bien parada, Breakers haciéndole pasar estragos, esta vez Juan Lojas, a gran jugada de Jeremy Gant, tuvo todo para definir, el portero se la encontró en ese viaje de la pelota y se perdió nueva oportunidad para Breakers. Seguimos, 2-1.
Esa fortuna que hoy le dio completamente la espalda, yo creo que ni siquiera vino hoy, porque del lado de Breakers el partido está en contra, lo tiene en su contra, 2-1, viene Marcus White, ahora el pelotazo le va a salir al arco. De San Francisco All Blacks. ¡Gol! San Francisco All Blacks, completamente inmerecido un centro de Marcus White, entonces lo encontró a Álvaro Pastor, casaca número 23 y le amplía las diferencias al equipo local, 3-1.
Ya lo veníamos viendo.
My spirit gets so downhearted sometimes. Tell me, where are the strong? Who are the trusted? Yeah. And where is that harmony? Sweet harmony. And each time I feel
trusted? And where is that harmony, sweet harmony? And each time I feel it slipping away, just makes me want to cry. What's so funny about peace, love, and understand? Yeah. What's so funny about peace, love?
Yeah.